Seat belts. Oh, why'd my car get changed? God damn it. Like this was a hit though. Oh my god. Yeah. Oof. This is gonna take a while, this track. I pushed from the outside there. That might just be the play. Not jump in there.
Make way! Now that's what I'm talking about!
Alright, well, we start off the entropy. That's good shit. Hey, Rajiku. Oh, alright, well. When spending super long on relics, been there, done that, don't want to do any more for a while. I'd rather do the time trials first, and then do the relics. Uh oh.
that's what I'm talking about.
That was a lot faster. Let's hope Oxide has a kind time. And yeah, the relics. I gave up at Crash Cove because I kept missing the jumps. What? Excuse me? Alright, well, I thought this track was going to take me a while, but clearly not. Watch as I now mess this up every time. That was a good U-turn. At least I've learned turbo track. What was Oxide even doing on that level? Sorry for the water ASMR. Alright, Coco Park. I was gonna like back up my save after each Oxide time trial, but I feel like if I lose turbo track, that's no big loss. Like, that was, well, that was easy even for me. I need to learn to do that shortcut. To hit that boost pad as well. I'm not gonna go for the shortcut, but if it turns out I need it, I'll do it.
what I'm talking about.
Well, I'm working towards that. Okay, beat Entropy. But it looks like Oxide. I haven't. Alright. I'm guessing Oxide takes the shortcut. Oof, okay. Can I go 2 seconds faster? Probably if I took inside lines, ignored some of the boost pads, I could probably do it. Time to see if he- oh god. No.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Think just hopping over that hill would be enough. and we need more speed. Wasn't too hard, so I won't back up my save just yet. Tiger Temple. I feel like I could cut across that grass there. Oh, that's bad. Really practice this level. That was a better last lap. Yeah, hey Diamond Bulldog. Going through and doing the oxide time trials. What? Alright. I thought I went really slow, but... it's fine. Felt slow. Oh, that's slow. Nightbot spe- What the hell? I am very sorry. What the fuck? When did Nightbot get in my channel? Okay, Nightbot's gone. I am very sorry about that, Dovinin. You did five of those. You can do five of those again now. I got rid of Nightbot. I don't know why Nightbot was in my channel. That is not optimal. Is that 420? Nice. This is very slow. Make way! It's fine now, I can blame Nightbot. Yeah, how's your time trials been going, Diamond? Oh my god.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Dab on Nightbot. Damn right, dude. Okay, well, as long as I don't run into fire, I should beat Oxide quite easily. What the hell? I thought these would all be really hard. I say this now, and then I'm gonna get to the levels where you need to hold blue fire the whole way. Oh, that's a bad start. It's fine. Oh no, my fire. Oh no! Oh, that is bad. That is very bad. That emo looks exactly like you. Oh yeah, dude. I know I got rid of Nightbot to not ban people for spamming emotes. But I would rather this chat doesn't become a testing ground for your emotes. Oh, fuck.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
I believe my first try was my fastest try. Oh, Papu's Pyramid. I think after Papu's Pyramid, I'll back up my save. Oh, hate to see it happen. Oh, I need to take that top route, I'm pretty sure. No! Maybe I should just keep going. Maybe Entropy has a really bad time. Jeez. I may have to start trying to U-turn up there. Okay. My thumb kind of hurts already. Oh, that. Yikes. Oh, I was gonna hit the wall though. Oh my god, what is going on? Look at this, just gonna... casually, you know. No bonks. Yeah, thank you so much. I'll see who it is in a sec. Dashy, holy shit, dude. Thank you so much. Dab. Oh! Faster. Yeah, thank you so much for 23 months, dude. Good luck, gamer. Hell yeah. I don't have any gamer drinks on me today like Red Bull, but hopefully I can still push through. 46-24. Yeah, I imagine Papu's Pyramid might have been awkward on the first night. Come on. Oh no. No, no, no. This is fine, this is fine. This is not fine. Oxide, come back, buddy. Oxide. Buddy. That was unfortunate. Like, this feels faster than what I've done before, so I think I'm on good time. You know, the one I've struggled the most with so far is Crash Cove. But I think that might have been more getting grips to the mechanics, you know, and getting used to it. Paranoia, you know. What if I told you I have a shortcut I was saving for an esports tournament? Really? What, that no one else has found?
Activision presents. Fasten your seatbelts for.
This might be a rough one, actually. Not played this map enough. It's one of those maps no one ever chooses online. Whoa, what was that jump? I did not need that in my life.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Not only I know about what I'll never find out about because it's really game breaking, but you test with no snake and patch it till I saw it. Wow. That's intense, dude. Are you in like the Crash Bandicoot Racing League or whatever it's called? Oh, barely beat Crunch. Entropy. I am Crunch. You gonna pull it out there, or are you just gonna save it for a special occasion? Wait for the official esports tournaments. Oh, we're gonna be waiting a long time. Wait, what? You don't have a hidden strap? That is...
talking about?
If I didn't get hit, I'm being too bad. Wait, what? Alright. I'll accept it. I'm not looking forward to Dragon Mines. That's the one track where it's all gonna go wrong. So you turn the spiral. That's what I was gonna try and do, but I ain't got any practice on it, so. No! Okay. Even if I get hit once, I can still be oxide according to the times. Not if I fail though. Oh my god. Oxide! No! 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 When did the signups end for that? Because I wasn't gonna sign up because I was like, I'm really bad. But I feel like I've gotten better, so I wouldn't mind. And before it's too late for me. This is being a star.
Make way!
Really? Just keep going. Never know, alright? July 9th. What's the hairpin? Oh my god. You can cut the hairpin. Well, I doubt this is going to be Entropy's time. Alright, please don't. Ooh. Entropy open? Yeah, I'll practice here. It'll be fine. I'll get eventually, hopefully. Okay, well, considering how shit that was... that was very close. Poor Entropy, man. I wish he was the one you had to beat, not Oxide, you know? Like, roles reversed. It's like, dude controls time. You lapped him, holy shit. Oh my god, that was... I didn't want to go this way around. Have to get consistent though. Oh yes. Have to be in the Discord. Okay, now I don't have it anymore. Yeah, I was aiming for that, but it didn't, like it didn't work a few times. Please. Okay, I'm just cursed to never get blue fire. I didn't even jump there. Oh, that was nice. Okay. So it's just the timing on my jump then. Seems to be a common problem. Oh, that was dire. Well, I should. I thought I was gonna just evade it. Fire is overrated. Right. Oh no. It was going so well. Again there. Obtainable. Nice actually. I really enjoyed hard mode because it really pushed me to get better at the game, you know? And then with the time trials, it's nice to know that I still gotta work better. Instead of like, oh, I beat the oxide time on my first try. Like, I don't know. Have some fun. Fine, idiot. He's fucking flying. Come on. Nice. Okay, well, you got far enough. He's catching back up. No! Why must you make my life difficult? No, that's... Oh, jeez. All right. Wasn't looking too good there. I forgot to check the pit stop. Yeah, real Delphi-esque moment. Oh my god. I want purple. No, fuck it. Let's buy this. Give me purple. Just want purple, you know? Hey Vet, what up? Tiny Arena. Alright, let's see what I just bought. Let's make this car ugly. All I want is the detonator. I just want purple, you know? Oh well. Wait, how are you doing, Matt? That was actually really slow. Breathe. Is that hay fever? God, this is like one of the worst tiny arenas I've ever done. I'm alright. Bit tired despite sleeping 12 hours ish, but you know, whatever. Wow. Sure have. Keep the speed.
Make way!
I did all my Najdratar dailies on WoW. Then I was given like a quest line for more Najdratar, and it was like, you know what? I'm coming off. So I was in Najdratar so fucking long. Really? Why am I playing so bad? I should be well practiced in this track. After grinding.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Well, what the f- Holy shit, thank you for the host, Lerm. What the hell? Didn't you only just start streaming? Like, not too long ago? But you sleep. Alright, dude. Thank you so much for the host, man. Happle. But yeah, I'm just doing oxide time trials. Or attempting them, you know. Yeah, hey everyone. That is. Do you not like it? What's wrong with it, dude? That means so much to me, but you don't know. You don't realize. Well, I went in the shop to buy the purple stuff, but they didn't have the purple stuff, so I was like, fuck it. I'll buy whatever in the shop instead, you know? And now I gotta use it, you know?
All right.
Oh, I U-turned too early. Oh, that was bad. That was not a U-turn. God, I haven't played Gran Turismo in so long. I think Robot Crunch is more cursed. Well, it's also orange, it's not red, according to the item description. That was sad. Imagine not playing as Coco. Look, you make her a speed character, and I'll gladly play as Beach Coco. Beach Coco is best Coco. The only Coco I approve. Oh my god. I mean, that was even worse than my last time. She gonna be speed. What one's Amy? Wait, really? Well, green hair. Ooh. All right, let's switch it up a bit. Ew. I need to win more races as Big Norm. I have 100% win rate online with Big Norm. 2 races, 2 wins. I don't want to bust him out anymore and ruin my record, you know? Yeah, you hold on to your hat. Wow! Crunch got really hard to get used to at first, because I did classic. I didn't want to win classic. I 100% did classic with Crash. Oh, that's bad. And then I went on hard mode with Crunch, and it was like, what the fuck am I doing? Norm's great. Didn't know why Bucci hates him. Small Norm, however, is actually cursed. He is legitimately cursed. Have any of you played a Small Norm? Or seen Small Norm be played? Alright, I'll have to do a time trial. So you can see just how cursed he is. I hate it so much. You learn to U-turn more instead of hopping around. Hopping's like my muscle memory at the moment. I only like U-turn on really sharp corners, but I know I should use it on the less sharp corners. Like, ooh. Well, that wasn't a U-turn, but never mind. High score, big Norm! Rumble. Is it Dragon Mines? Is it Dragon Mines next? Alright, where is he? So, let me change the car so you can see it better. This might be alright. Please pay attention to his big flappy meat ears in the wind, okay? And you'll see why I hate it. Hey, KUV. Like, I cannot take my eyes off his ears, and I hate it so much. You can see it already. Wow, this feels incredibly slow. Okay. Well, now I suddenly can't play anymore. Wow, I hate this. That is my face. Entrance. Alright. I'm gonna randomize the car. Good play as Big Norm though. Wow. This is gonna be tough. You know what? I don't wanna hovercraft though. I don't have a clue, actually.
Burp, 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 burp.
Okay, so I'm going to be here a while. Okay, that was a good start. Whoa. How do you not get squished? Oh, jeez. Okay. Entropy, you need to come back, dude. Please. Oh my god, this is terrible. Entropy! Okay, this is fine. This is not fine. I'm gonna be here. What? Wait. What happened to him? What? He was so far ahead. What was that? Oh. Whoa. I tried to be cheeky. Well, I need to get so much better at this level. No idea where I'm gonna be oxide. Oh, I just. Okay, so something happens to entropy here. Seconds. Oh, it might be salvageable then. Unless I do shit like that again. Yes.
Better luck next time, pal.
I want to get out of here as soon as possible. Okay. Alright. Well, hope this doesn't mean I'm gonna have to do minecart skip. Okay. So much speed. Cannot get up there fast. And that was not good. Slightly faster until I bonked, but don't know where I'm gonna get all this time from. See it happening. Okay, good start. Okay, good start. Actually at a loss. The spiral's where I need the most practice. Lot more practice. Like, a part of me wants to be like, let's just try a turning character. Just for this track, you know? But then, if I get this track online, I'm not gonna know what to do. I could hear it coming, so I was like, I'm gonna need to... I think I'm just gonna have to learn minecart skip. It's the only way for me. Can't do spiral. Too slow. Hey, oxide. Get hit by one so soon. Come on. No! Just can't get the slide going. I'm so glad I lose so much time at the start now as well. Oh my god. You know what? Whatever. We'll take those. So how come I could boost up it the first time? Okay. Imagine not hitting a wall. Oh, he's still like miles ahead of me. It's difficult. No! Oh my god. Oh, that lean door, or the end door. I don't know which one it is, sorry. Hello. Can't believe the coal mines are struck again. cool. By the end of this, I'll be a Dragon Mines expert. I say by the end of this, I don't know how long it'll take, but maybe it'll never end. Actually had a good start. Bastard. No! Okay. He's not a very good mime, is he? Small Norm makes him wear that stuff. Wow. Poor Big Norm. Oh, that works. Just that doesn't work. Goodbye, speed. Got this track. Why is it so hard to get adrift? Okay, that's fine. No! Okay, bad start, but this is large Norm. He can recover. I lost my speed. Okay. Getting better. Oxide! Are you gonna ruin my fun? That was unfortunate. Oh! Oh, that was bad. It's kind of out of sight now, isn't it? Lost my speed. Hand is fucking killing. Hey Luke, hold up. No! Ah! So couldn't have long ago. Hell yeah. I slept 12 hours last night. I still feel tired. Good shit. The problem is, for me, I can't do the turning. I just can't do the turning. So for me, the minecart's like the way to go. I really can't do the turning otherwise. But now I'm gonna get squashed, so. One of them's oxide. But I'm just trying to... Oh my god. Just trying to get that minecart skip nailed. I'd be messing up the U-turn. If I can do the U-turn, I can go up with fire. Which makes it a lot easier. But no, I just, no, I lost it again. Going in too hot. No! Oh. Keep my fire, no! It's gonna make this very slow. I can't get drift. Butter. Bumped. I didn't get the drift. Hey, Teddy. I was there too early. Yeah. If I go too fast at the start, the minecart's too far, isn't far up enough. I got no idea. People are theorizing it has to do with the retro track. Switch up my character. No, I want to do it at speed. Like, speed's what I play online, so. I bonked. Oh, okay. I didn't turn enough. On PS4 you can get a corruption. No, whatever. This means I won't get hit by the minecart now at least. Oh, I bonked. You lose your save, like, completely. It's really bad. They have not. If you got PS Plus, you can back up your saves, but still. Okay, it's fine. Do we know how to do the backups? No! Why won't you drift? Show you quickly in a sec. It's very easy. Ah, rip. So, you just hover over the game, you press the options button on your controller, and then you have this option, upload, download, save data, and then just upload all. Zero's Raffy Rut. I don't have PS Now anymore. Or I would. I love Zero's Raffy. Oh, are you? Oh, my speed. Oh my God. I don't know why it's so hard to get a slide there. Do it enough times, it becomes second nature. Oh, boosted bunny hop. Alright, okay. I see what you're saying. I see what you're saying. Bitch. There's an oxide skip you can do. But it's not worth doing on lap one. Because you want to get the blue fire. I don't like this. Okay, I've slowed right down now because of that. God bless. Getting better. Yeah, but you need blue fire and a mask, I think. I think I need to try and drift up there. That's the figure eight part. You probably have to U-turn. Did I jump? Oh. That was not even true. I wish, you know, if I could just play the spiral part over and over, I'd practice it. Part of me now just wants to do this. It sure does. I'm no good at turning up it whatsoever. Sucking pain like is a bad thing. It's true. I'm trying to go. Fuck. Double fuck. I think for me to grasp the spiral, I think I'd probably need to see someone do it with like a controller input thing on screen, so I can just see what on earth's going on. Because right now, like, U-turn just isn't cutting it for that spiral for me, you know? Big yikes. Yeah, I've been doing them in like order. Oh, come on. Oh, you. Needed him to slide, you know? So I needed Big Norm. Then you're all done. Hell yeah. I'm not doing relics for a while. I was not enjoying the relics. So I have giving up on them for now. Like, at some point I'm gonna want, like, the gold and plat skin, but right now... like this. Oh my god. No, don't bonk. Big Norm, you failed me. Did I fail Big Norm? I may have failed Big Norm. Like, I want the skin, but I just really don't enjoy the plats. Which is why I just moved on to this. I'm actually enjoying time trials, because I don't have to worry about getting goddamn boxes. Just try and go fast. What do you mean? You wouldn't have digital entropy and plat skin racing online? I don't know, it's the most... It feels just really asinine to me. Oh, you missed a box reset. It's like, well... Isn't this a barrel of fucking laughs? Yeah, I don't mind the retro cards. That was scary. Oh, am I an idiot? Yes. Teddy, I know. That's... I don't know. It just... If you could get the plats by not getting any boxes, then sure. But... It's just... Oh, beautiful. You've only raced once online too? Damn, online races are fun. A part of me wasn't going to do online until I'd done everything, but then I realized I'm just never going to play online if I do that. Ooh. Yeah, they're menaces. Speedy girl. What do you mean? Yeah, but what does Speedy Girl mean? That's... Yeah, I know how much Rajiku loves him. No, they don't, but... They're very good at just dropping stuff in front of you. And being like, oops, that wasn't supposed to hit you. No! Yeah, I was gonna come off at 12 and get lunch, and then play some more later. But now I'm thoroughly engrossed in the grind. Well... That sounds like the worst thing you could possibly do, Teddy. That sounds even worse than the people who just AFK to get points, you know? Bonk isn't good, but I got a slide. Take it. No! Oh, God. One day I won't bonk. Alright, it's not over. Now it is, because I just lost all my speed.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think you'll make many friends doing that, Teddy. No drift. Oh, jeez. Okay. I'm never gonna eat again at this rate. Alright, when is Crash Bandicoot Maker? Oh no. Knew it. Oh, that was... Hey, Lunder. Thank you. I need it. Sonic is better. Ooh, that's a hot take there, dude. That's a hot take. There are some Sonic games I'd rather play over some certain Mario games, but I think as a general consensus, there's a lot more Sonic, a lot more better Mario games than Sonic games. Sonic Unleashed! Still on my wall, broken and framed. Fuck! When's Mario teaches typing? Is that an actual game? So I type real fucking shit. No! I'm a god awful typer. You know? I did briefly take up learning touch typing, but then I just gave up because I'm lazy. No! Mario Kart sucks. Say it depends on the Mario Kart. But even then, you know, I don't think you want to hear my music. Batman X Mario Paint. I don't think Mario Kart 8 is bad, though. I had a lot of fun with Mario Kart 8. I think this is better. By quite a long shot, but... I don't think I'd say it sucks. Fire. And then I lost it all. Did I bonk? Is there actually Mario Solitaire? Please tell me you're joking. Oh, mate. No, I fucking bonked. Solitaire is this as a flash game. Sound doesn't emulate well. Oh, this is, you know, it's a fine start. You turn in, my boy. Damn. Got a U-turn. Break and down in the direction you're going.
No, there is an ass over my fucking. You know what I mean?
Holy shit. Thank you so much, Nick. How does my new turn? Break down in the direction you're facing. Yep, it's gotta be a diagonal. Like. But goddamn. Thank you so much for the 3 months, dude. You probably did say boner. Have I tried turning this well? Yeah, I'm useless at it. I am like inconceivably bad at it. So I'm just grinding the minecart track. Kanipai to have his input thing shown. He's going to set up. No! Happy trails, fell. I need Pi to have like his input showing, so I can just see how you do that spiral. Trails, pal. You think this is the hardest oxide? It's been the hardest one for me so far. He's gonna set up. Well, I think there's a program, right, which you can. Like, it connects wired to your computer, but wirelessly to the PS4. I think. I wouldn't trust it to not eat my inputs, though. Okay, that went weird. But with Pi, he says he's gonna set up, and it'll be like a month later until he finally does, so... what will happen first? Pi shows his input on stream, or I beat this oxide time trial. Did I bonk and lose my speed? Oh, this is bad. I can't believe I was going too fast. I don't know. Well, that was bad. I hope that's the case. Okay, I actually kept my fire there. No! Oh, I always bonk on that fucking wall. How are you going so fast there, Oxide? Fucked up at the end. Big F. Way too late. Sizable foreman. Lean, mean, sizable grilling machine. God damn it. This is the track I was stuck on hard mode as well for the longest time. I'm going way too fast. He was on the video. Ah, yes. Could hurl insults at you if you're cooking badly. Dude, we used to have one. I didn't know if we don't have one anymore, but that thing was great. I tried peanut butter crumpets, by the way. Marmite peanut butter crumpets. It was alright. I think I still prefer Marmite crumpets, but... it was a solid spread. Yeah, boy. Keep that fire. No. Oh, I... too far behind now. Oh, I didn't U-turn. Just handbraked. Nice. Fire. I don't get how oxide goes faster there. What am I doing wrong? Or is it just oxide things? I hate when you kind of bounce so you don't jump. Where? It's like at the very end. By the last boost, yeah. Just keep going. Actually losing it instantly. Whereas he's keeping it. So I guess I need to make it through the minecart with my fire. I'm too used to this now, though. What's the time? In 20 minutes, when it's 1 p.m. my time, I'm probably gonna come off and get lunch and stuff, but I'll be back on later. My thumb feels like it can handle it, that is. I knew it. Shouldn't have gone on that side. I completely forgot I needed to take that shortcut. I was just in a world of my own now. Fuck. I don't think there's any catching up now, but... oh, that's not good, is it? Happy trails, pal. No. Well, the attempt was made. Hope you all like the Dragon Mines music. Ah, come on. Mike Delfino. The minecart threw me off, man. I was going too fast again. I need to somehow have an even faster lap too, so I can beat that minecart. Or just take it easy. That was bad. I hit another slow lap too now. Cool, I don't want that anyway. Oh my god. This is fine. No! Damn it. Whoop. Okay. Well, that was... Does anyone else feel the menu lag sometimes? Like, I press start and go to press down, and, like, nothing happens. So I just end up resuming. Oof. You also got that, but I'm not the only one. Oh my god. One day. I'll get that boost pad. know what I'm gonna do? Sadness. So that music sounds weird now. So, back we go. Hey Sloth, how's it going? Glad to hear. Oh god, this is terrible. Join just in time, because I'm going to be stopping in about 5 minutes. I really am. Gonna go get lunch and stuff. I'm going to stream more later, but yeah. Hell yeah. Have you had any more chickens? That was god awful. Fingers a good job and coming off soon because my brain's starting to go to sleep. Chicken today. Oh man. That's cool. I'm jealous. Happy trails, pal. I actually beat Oxide on a lap. But now, I swear, I get squished. I need to be either so much faster or purposely go slow there, you know? break there. Happy trails, pal. I'm going too fast here as well. Hopefully that wide turn will be enough. Oh, come on. Right, whatever. Slow second lap means I can get this. Oh, this is way too slow. Say a slow second lap. A slow second lap means I can get the skip easier, but I've just bonked 1,000 times. And I fucked up the turn. Don't want to lose my fire. Oh, well, I lost it. Ah, bugger. That was way too slow. Looks like I got two more tries? Maybe one? Two more tries, I'd say. Team fight tactics. Is it public now? Sure, I'll make sure my league client is up to date, and I'll be down for some teamfight tactics. Yeah, I did. I can make another account for Europe. Acceptable, but now I'm going too fast. Take a wider turn. Ha! Alright. It is 1 o'clock, so I'm going to come off. Let's just upload my data. See later, Sloth. Who's playing CTR right now? Let's have a look quickly. I need my main monitor back though. Google Chrome. Hypno Shark is playing, so go watch him do some speedruns.
Way too basic. I mean, it's early days yet. They can add to it.
Thanks for watching, and in a bit.
It's early days.